I'm having a marvelous time in this beautiful, beautiful city. All of this clear water, warm water. Just trying to learn more about the culture of where you're going, their families, where they come from, what they do, and share our stories and to help them. So we like to go spend our money with the locals or people that need it. Other people in our party came down and my husband wanted some cigars, so I came to buy some cigars. I learned a lot about, you know, cocoa and then all the different remedies that it can be used to. I'm gonna get some pure cocoa butter, I'm gonna get some cocoa oil, and of course I'm gonna get some chocolate, because I love chocolate. We do like Dominican people. I'm gonna learn Spanish though, so the next time I come back, I can talk to y'all. It's beautiful here. I tell y'all, all the people that I've met, how wonderful it is to wake up and see beauty every day. This is y'all world. You stand in it every day, and I just think that's amazing and truly a blessing.